everybody, what is going on? It's Cerny here from The Worthy Games, and today we are back with the 6th episode of the 3-star Battle of the Week. We got an awesome battle today, guys. It's going to be sweet. We got an awesome setup and some awesome stuff going on. So, just a few updates on our base. We got these level 5 Teslas, finally. I love these level 5 Teslas. They actually do amazing work. I love the gold plating on it. And, hopefully we can upgrade them to level 6 soon. I know it's like 3 million to upgrade, so, yeah. Anyways, we're just going to move straight ahead into this army camp. We got an awesome setup, like I said before. 8 level 5 giants, 6 level 5 wall breakers, 5 dragons, 5 level 5 wizards, and 2 level 1 healers. The healers are going to come into a huge effect, and the dragons for sure. The dragons obviously do a great amount of work. And in the clan castle, we got some awesome high level 6 troops. Obviously, the archers right there. 15 level 6 archers, and followed by those other troops that we had there. And basically, that's it. We're also going to use our Barbarian King, but right now, we just got to get into the battle. So let's go find a match here, guys. We're obviously using an army that has a lot of elixir involved in it, so we want to find somewhere where we could profit off of it. A lot of gold, a lot of elixir. That's what I'm looking for in this match that I'm about to find. So in terms of attacking, I'm for sure going to use my healers, hopefully strategically, in a way that it'll heal my giants and my wizards at the same exact time. Wizards, I don't really know if they're really going to benefit me in this battle since there are only 5 of them. Even though they're level 5 and do a huge amount of destruction, as you guys saw in my previous video, the maxed out series, where I had 50 level 5 wizards in 2 battles. If you guys saw that, it was just crazy. They just destroyed some bases. But obviously, with only 5 wizards, it's not going to really benefit me that much. The most thing that's going to benefit me in this battle is going to for sure be the dragons. And maybe the Barbarian King. We'll see how that does. So we are going to go find a base right now. And okay, so this is the base we're actually going to be attacking. The first thing I noticed right off the bat is that the Town Hall level 8 is obviously on the outside. Easy 1-star right there for the 3-star Battle of the Week. But the other thing that I noticed is that the 2 air defenses are on the outside, which is a huge benefit for my dragons since, you know, I can easily take out the air defenses with my giants because that's the first thing they're going to go for when I set them down. So that's the first thing I'm going to do. I'm probably going to evenly spread them out, 4 on this side, 4 on the other side. And after that, I'm going to put out my wizards, followed by the wall breakers, and then, I put a few more than 4. I put like 5 on that side and 3 on that side. Yeah. Not evenly spread out, but still, it's fine. And I'm just going to spread out my wizards evenly on the both sides and then put out my healers to support them. I don't know if this was the best strategy to do it like this because my healers got taken out fairly quickly or they got to a really low damage, or they got a lot of damage on them, excuse me, and they got to really low health. But then I just spread out my dragons all over that side since the air defenses are gone and they're just going to tear this base apart. I honestly thought when I was making this, like, usually when I make 3-star Battle of the Weeks and any other battle, I really try to go for 3 stars in all my battles, but this one, I say this a lot, that I'm really scared that I'm not going to get it, because if I don't get it, then I have to train up all these troops again and then make the video. It's just, it's pretty time consuming, because I usually don't use gems to just gem up my troops and keep going. So when I got this, you know, battle, I was so excited, because I'm like, yes, finally got it. I was just scared that these archer towers were totally going to wreck my dragons, but I was lucky that they didn't. When it got to this side, it got a little tight because you had 2 archer towers right here, a Tesla and a wizard tower. Thankfully though, the Tesla and the wizard tower don't do significant amounts of damage. Only the 2 archer towers. And when I took out the town hall, I was like, yes, 2 stars. Okay, we're almost there. And yeah, this base actually had a ton of elixir and a ton of gold too. Obviously, that's a good thing, not a bad thing. And it had a mediocre amount of dark elixir. It was pretty good too. So right now you got 4 dragons on the field, and oh yeah, I forgot to mention my Barbarian King. Those healers are totally going at it, man. They're, my storage is almost filled, but it's fine. We're still going to get this battle, guys. Those healers are totally going at it. They're just healing the Barbarian King like crazy, and right now, 1 minute left. Are we going to get it? Yes, of course we are. We got these 4 dragons, and these are only level 1 dragons. Imagine if we were all level 3. That would be amazing. Yeah, that would be a lot of destruction. That would go faster too, like really fast. But this is the last gold storage, 99%. Are we gonna do? Yes, perfect. 100%. 182,000 gold, 145,000 elixir, and 100 dark elixir with 21 trophies and that awesome league system bonus. All right, guys, that was the 3-star battle of the week. We got an awesome one. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Really hope you guys enjoyed it. Also, guys, just if you guys want to, you can stick around after the end of the video. We got an awesome bonus clip. It's a two-star battle that I got recently. It's pretty interesting. I'm going to play behind some music. I got a pretty cool setup in it, and I got a lot of loot. So make sure you stick around for that. It's a one-star battle or a two-star battle. I can't really remember. But anyways, stick around for that, guys. And before I leave, I actually want one opinion on your guys' part. For me, I'm going to upgrade all these walls, actually, with all the money I got. I'm going to upgrade them all to the dark purple walls, this little row right here. One thing I want with these dark purple walls, or in order to upgrade them, I wish I could, like, select a row and then upgrade it, because I don't like picking each an individual one. If I have enough loot and if I have enough gold, I wish I could just upgrade a whole entire row without picking each individual one. But the opinion I want from you guys is, should I upgrade my hidden Tesla to level 6 next for 3 mil, or should I upgrade my town hall to level 9? I think it's for 3 mil. So put that in the comment section below. I'm obviously going to try to gain more money and elixir to actually upgrade my stuff. So put that in the comment section below. I don't know which one I want to upgrade, but for sure, mention that in the comments below. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Have a good day. Subscribe, like, favorite, and share this with your friends. Spread the word about the 3-star battle of the week. Maybe they like the episode and want to get into it. So thanks a lot, guys. Have a good day. See ya.